With wind chills already well below zero, the bitter winds blowing across vast open spaces at airports like Akron Canton seem only to make them more bone chilling. Good day to hop a flight to somewhere sunny and warm.
We're going on a cruise, Dominican Republic, and then ending up in Aruba.
But if the planes can't take off, their passengers aren't going anywhere.
We're here to keep the airfield clean for planes to land. Keep customers safe. That's job number one.
No one watches the weather more carefully than the airport operations crew members at Akron Canton Airport.
Obviously, airplanes coming and taking off can't have the runways being slippery, and you can't allow it to build up, because once you get ice on your runways, it's really difficult to get it off.
8,900 feet is the length of runway 523.
And you can clear that in how long?
We can do that within 10, 15 minutes.
At the ready are seven massive broom trucks, a snowblower on steroids, and 19-foot-wide plows.
This is a tanker truck that we use that holds E36. We usually keep about 3,500 gallons in it.
To prevent ice buildup on the runways, a truck that sprays potassium-based chemicals.
Yeah, these are booms that they fold completely out.
On top of which is spread a layer of sand.
We don't use salt. It's hard on engines, aircraft engines. It's hard on the braking systems on them. So we just use nothing but sand and this E36 material.
Some sleepless nights for the crews watching and planning days ahead, battling the Arctic cold while already aware of snow in the weekend forecast.
I will put our snow removal crew up against any crew in the country. They own this airport, they take ownership, and they are out there as soon as it starts, and they're there after it ends.